Right then, well, there it is, the now world famous Split Apple Rock. Now, I say world famous because Tourism New Zealand used the rock as part of their 100% pure poster campaign overseas to promote New Zealand as a destination. You have to agree, that's quite an interesting natural feature, so well worth a look before heading into the national park. Now, formerly known as just Split Rock, the apple bit was added quite recently by the Nelson Tourism Board, who thought the thing needed a little colour, and after hours of deliberation came up with apple. Really the logical choice considering the amount of apples all cut through grown locally in the region.